The crew we're chasing emotes on us, which is quite alpha for an NPC. I proceed to have a pretty sick fist fight on top of one of the carriages. The guy I'm fighting has a stronger jaw than a housewife of this era, but I eventually capture the lad. On the ride back to Rhodes, the deputy tells me about the rich plantations found around here. Times have changed. Now employees want lunch breaks and basic human rights.